We're in another week of October. Welcome. Now, this week's message, it's from listening to a lot of people that I've talked to and coaching some people and asking them what they're doing. And every time I'm coming up with a plan for executing, I hear the same thing. You know, you're right, I should do that. Or, oh, that's a great idea, I should do that. And it made me think. So when I wrote this week's message, I thought to myself, don't should your life away. Now, let me rephrase that there. Don't should your life away. What I mean is I hear a lot of you with the should haves, and it's ridiculous to say that, but listen to yourself when you're saying it. So you leave an appointment, and you say to yourself, I should ask for business. Or you see a homeowner outside as you're driving by, or you see a homeowner watering their driveway as they usually do, and you say to yourself, ooh, as you go by, I should have stopped and saw, I know he wanted to sell it like 2 years ago, but I should have stopped and see where he is right now. And you're calling a client and you're thinking, no, should I call him? Shouldn't I? You know, I should call that client, but I don't. There's a whole bunch of shoulds. Get the shoulds out of your life, okay? Don't should your life away. The crazy thing in sales is you wouldn't allow children in your life or anyone even growing up. You would always tell them is don't be afraid of pushing yourself. Talk about that winner's feeling. Don't be afraid if you're a child right now and you're growing up and someone asks you a question, you say, no, you can be anything you want to be. Never say you can't do it. If it's difficult, just push through. Then I talk to some of you and I say, okay, today you need to make 50 phone calls to past clients. And you say, I can't. I don't have the time or I'm not good on the phone. But you'll say to children certain things like, don't stop doing anything, just keep pushing through. You tell your children you could be anything you want to be, just work hard. Stay tough and push through. When the going gets tough, the tough get going is what we tell our children around us, or even other people. You almost want to say to yourself, take my advice because I'm not using it. But we tell them when the going gets tough. And then I say, I ask people, well, how's it going? And they say, it's a different market, and I can't understand why I can't get business. I'm doing it the same way I've been doing it for the last 3 years. It's just a tough market. But you wouldn't allow your own children or even children around you to say, it's tough. You would say, push on. You wouldn't even let them allow to say they can't do something. You would say, listen, it's just difficult. I can't do that, Dad or Mom, or I can't do that, Uncle, I can't. Or even people around you that say, I can't. You would say, no, it's just difficult. Push on. But we don't do that. So you can tell your children, if it doesn't kill you, it'll just make you stronger. I love this one because I've heard it a bunch growing up. Don't worry, it'll build character. Build character, what's that mean? So if it doesn't kill you, it'll only make you stronger. I've heard many a times too. But then when I say to you or you're going to and you won't knock on doors or make office calls because of the perception of the outcome. But yet you're telling other people that it'll build character, pushing yourself out of your comfort zone, giving you that winner's feeling that we talked about. It's almost as the advice was a kid that when we were growing up that we lost it as adults. Can you imagine telling your child right now, listen, no big deal learning how to spell, no big deal learning how to read, just be mediocre and get by, D's pass, C's pass, cruise through life under the radar. Don't worry about it, you'll just be mediocre and you'll make a mediocre wage and that'll just be fine. Can you imagine telling your children that? Can you imagine telling anybody that? But yet we'll live our lives doing the shoulds and shooting our life away. So in that case, start talking to yourself as a child. Can we tell our children there's nothing you can accomplish? It's just coasting through life is not an option. There's nothing you can't do. You can be president of the United States if you want to. But yet we get in our careers and we get settled in, and the uncomfortable feeling that we would get by pushing ourselves takes us to where we are currently right now. The best way to predict your future is to create it. The best way to predict your future is to create it now. Because you have the ability, or someone in your life had the ability to groom you to be the person you are, to want to be in an industry of sales, where your whole job is getting people that don't know you to like you. So you made that decision and someone pushed you, or someone gave you that by saying you could do anything you want to be. Your income is unlimited. They pushed you to that. You put you where you are now. Now it's just a matter of you taking the same advice you'd give someone else. So the next time you start talking yourself out of doing something or accomplishing your goals, how about asking yourself this? What would you tell your children to do? Next time you say, I should make that phone call, what would you tell your children to do? Would you tell them, don't do it, it's okay, it'd be uncomfortable to do? Or would you say, push through and do it? I'm hoping this week you see and you take the shoulds out and don't should your life away.